Good afternoon, fellow BookQuesters. It is I, Aaron, the BookQuester. Today I'm here to introduce this book, Ranger's Apprentice, The Emperor of Nihon-Ja, by John Flanagan. So, this book, like always, is about the usual characters: Halt, the grizzled old ranger; Will, the young bright old ranger; Evelyn, the crown princess of the kingdom Araluan; Alice, the smart diplomat who has a crush on Will; and Horace, the sword master and the best sword master in the kingdom. And this time, what are they up to? Well, they're there. Well, Horace has went on a trip to go to the Nihon-Ja. I think this country is based on Japan because everything in here is like all Japanese. So, and it's about that the fact that the emperor is very soft on this rank of people, normal people, like the Kikari, for example. They're woodsmen, and they cut trees. They're nobody to the senshi, the highly trained sword masters. But the senshi decide to rise against Shigeru, the current emperor, who loves the common people, and says and wants to make the senshi and the common people more equal. But the evil warlord, Nihon-Ja warlord, senshi warlord, he wants to get his huge army and chase Shigeru, kill him, and say that he is the king. Can Horace, Will, Halt, Evelyn, and some other friends from the current journey, from the journeys of the past, come together to save Nihon-Ja? Maybe, maybe not. But I'm just gonna tell you how they fought the Senshi. They were highly insufficient against the highly trained senshi. After all, they had only 50 senshi, they had 500. And also, the good side, only had a couple hundred kikari. But they managed to make army out of them. How? By fighting the way Romans do, together in unity. And, well, that's the Roman fighting thing, right? With the shields and with the spears, but this time with sheep. Huge shields advancing and just stabbing and slashing with small short blades through the sides of the shields. It's very effective, especially against an army who doesn't work together and is more like individual warriors. They're very good at individual fights, but against a big horde like a wall, not a chance. Did they win? Well, There wasn't even much bloodshed. Great book, guys. And like always, your BookQuester, Aaron the BookQuester.